Brian Hare here with freesaloneducation.com, and I just wanted to go over a fun little set that we did with the new Neuro Cell from Paul Mitchell. It's the new take on hot rollers. It's really cool. It's got these little velvet lined guys, and what's neat about this is, unlike traditional hot rollers, where it just sits on a hot rod and then the whole thing gets really, really hot and you can't even touch it, so it gets hard to work with. It's brand new technology where it's actually got something inside of it with the smart sense technology that's going to charge it from the inside out. So when I put it on the base and then press it in, depending on what type of hair I've got it set for, it's going to take anywhere from 8 to 14 seconds to get warm, and then it's going to beep when it's ready. Just like that. And when I take it off, what's great is it's not warm yet, so it's easy for me to work with. It's gonna slowly start to heat up. It takes about 20 seconds for it to get to its full heat. So I go in, wrap the hair around it, and then as you can see, you just let it set. It's got this great little indicator on the side to let you know when it's hot, and then it goes back to black when it cools down, so you know when to take it out of the hair. So we've got her set. Actually, this is just traditional round brush kind of styling, going for a little bit of body. As I took the hair off the round brush, I wrapped it around one of the Neuro cells. And we're going to take her out here in just a second. You'll get to see what it looks like. All right, thanks.